Hey guys, I just want to go over just a couple scriptures on turning back to the Most High. But first, as usual, I proclaim the name of Emmanuel. Just as Isaiah 7:10-14 says, therefore, the Most High Himself shall give you a sign. Behold, a virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and shall call his name Emmanuel. And we turn to Matthew 1:22-23 to see if that prophecy came to be fulfilled. Now all this was done that it might be fulfilled, which was spoken by the Most High, by the prophet, saying, behold, a virgin shall be with child, and shall bring forth a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, which being interpreted is Almighty Yahweh with us. I guess it did come to be fulfilled according to scripture. All praise to Emmanuel. Okay, so let's just quickly turn to Yoel Chapter 2, 12-13. Therefore also now, says the Most High, turn you even to me with all your heart, and with fasting, and with weeping, and with mourning, and rend your heart, and not your garments, and turn unto the Most High your power, for he is gracious and merciful, slow to anger, and of great kindness, and repenteth him of the evil. Okay, here we go to Ezekiel 14, 2-6. And the word of the Most High came unto me, saying, son of man, these men have set up their idols in their heart, and put the stumbling block of their iniquity before their face. Should I be inquired of at all by them? Therefore speak unto them, and say unto them, thus saith the Most High Power, every man of the house of Israel that sets up his idols in his heart, and puts the stumbling block of his iniquity before his face, and comes to the prophet, I, the Most High, will answer him that comes accordingly to the multitude of his idols, that I may take the house of Israel in their own heart, because they are all estranged from me through their idols. Therefore say unto the house of Israel, thus saith the Most High Power, repent and turn yourselves from your idols, and turn away your faces from all your abominations. So these are just two quick scriptures. Just saying that, turn and repent while there's still time. Repent means to change, to be sorry, and to change, not to keep on doing things over and over that we know we're not supposed to be doing. So I'll leave you now, and I guess ponder these scriptures, and if they speak to your heart, then read more about it, and pray.